Police discover a man's body on the side of an interstate in Claremont County. Miami Township police were called about 8:15 this morning to I-275 at State Route 28. They found a man's body slumped over. His vehicle was found on 275 about a half mile away. Police are now investigating his death. They say there are no obvious signs of trauma. They also say the man was not from the tri-state, and they're in the process of contacting his family.